Good morning. My name is Matt Ritter. I'm the state representative for the 1st Assembly District here in Hartford. And we're starting a new program that we're going to try to put up every month called 1st District Spotlight, focusing on places and people in the 1st District in the Asylum Hill neighborhood, the Upper Albany neighborhoods, and the West End neighborhoods. Today we're starting our day in the West End neighborhood here on Whitney Street with a breakfast institution known as Moe's Midtown. If you have not come here for breakfast, I encourage you, whether you live in the 1st District or anywhere in the state of Connecticut, you're not going to find a better breakfast than here. You come here on a weekend, the line's always out the door. Hey, how are you?
Hello.
Thanks for letting us shoot this. I've eaten here a few times. Yeah. It's the best breakfast spot around. And I cannot tell you how many times I've eaten here. I probably regret it a few times, but it's one of the best places you can be. And so don't forget to come to Moe's Midtown for breakfast here in Hartford's West End. All right, we're at our second stop today and our very first edition of 1st District Spotlight, and we're at Scott's Jamaican Bakery on the corner of Albany Avenue and Adams Street. I look forward to talking to my good friend and neighbor, Gordon Scott, whose family's owned the restaurant since the very beginning. They have a distribution system now with some of the food they serve here. I think the last time I saw you, I had a huge order to go. Remember that? Like 8 boxes? Because my wife and I were hosting a party, so. Anyone who knows Hartford knows Scott's Bakery. Again, another institution in Hartford.